Where I come from, sun is shining. Uh-huh. We just go. If we go now to the mall now, no miss.
Oh yeah.
The sun is shining. It's only this. This is a different world now.
as the sea.
Yeah.
Coming from the sea.
But you get this condition quite often here.
But if
it's in the morning, like this, like we saw, the mist disappears after a while, after the sun comes. But now there'll be all night misty like this. Very misty tonight.
Oh, it's nice, it's cool.
Now look at the sun there, there's the sun.
There are sun, yeah.
It's only here this area. So you can enjoy all sorts of weather patterns in a small distance. Look at that. That's not even 1 kilometer.
Yeah. Right. Can I see it here?
This guy is begging here every single day.
Oh, is it Chinese man?
No, white guy. Look at his shoes. That shoe is 1,500 rand.
Oh.
Where does he get his shoes? If he can stay in here asking for money.
What is it?
Please consider.
Consider.
50 cents.
50 cents?
It's a lot family need. But you know, the people give him all the time. Look at the shoes that he's wearing. He's wearing 1,500 rand shoes.
1,000?
Yeah, for 150 US dollar shoes. Most people can't afford it. They've got a job.
I can't afford it. Somebody give him. Now he's gone. Everything is gone.
No, he's been standing there for a very long time.
Oh, yeah.
The shoes on you, but maybe someone gave it to me. Brand new shoes. They're clever, man. It's but you never know person condition. You can never say it.
Yeah. Correct.
Never say it. But you know what the Islam says you give. You still give.
Yeah.
Islam says you still give. If he's crooked, same reward, whether it's crooked or not.
Yeah. Better we can give. Visibility is only about
20, no, nothing.
50 meters?
No, it's about 100 meters. 100 meters is it?
Yeah, 100 meters, you can see.
This is fine. If you drive 200 kilometers per hour, then visibility is...
okay, understand.
We just go up here, then all this mist is gone.
Yes.
Clear sunshine. It's only in this, it's almost like a bay
sunshine
now.
Sunshine is behind us, eh?
Huh?
Sunshine is behind.
No, sunshine is there, the sun is there.
On the right.
The sun is there,
yeah. Sunset Village.
This is perfect weather now for running.
Oh yes, of course.
I would love to.
There, somebody's running there.
Yeah, a lot of people running.
Bus lane is on the right, but the door is on the left, right?
The what?
The door. Entrance door.
Doors on that side.
Door of the bus is on the right.
Doors on the right side also, yeah. Especially built like that because when it comes by the station, it's not up. And the door's also up.
Oh.
And it's in line with the platform.
Okay. All the buses have door on the right door.
Not all of us.
No.
Only this bus.
Oh, okay.
Only this bus is built, I said. You see now when we come to the station,
It's
on that side that the people get on.
I've been looking at that one.
See this with the bus station is here. Mm-hmm. Right? Yeah. So he's driving here.
People are coming on the right.
People coming on the right.
And there's a special door for them.
Yeah, yeah. Look so up.
And other see? Station will be on the left. Ah, it's higher. There's a door.
Yeah, it's on the right side.
There's a big door there.
Big door,
right.
Yeah.
Big door on the right.
Built in Brazil. There's Marco Polo. Marco Polo bus built in Brazil.
Marco Polo bus? Now it's less.
Yeah, this area is called Milnerton.
Milnerton.
Milnerton, yeah.
Royal Ascot. This is a bus stop. Three entrances.
Thank you.